show in Fiji, I was cool. When I finally got sober, I was 10 years old. Motherfucker, there was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove that I'm a real big baller. Cause I made $1 million and I spent it on girls. But you don't